Welcome back, one and all, to Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we got...
So, to this... 3 swords total?
So it seems.
It's always 3, isn't it?
Pardon?
3 keys, 3 stones, 3 swords. Rather predictable, don't you think?
Have you lost your mind?
No. I just hate it when the creator takes shortcuts.
There we go. It is always 3, isn't it? It's a weird thing. It's always 3. Healing shard. Can't go back the way I came, so... Oh, there's a lot of skellies. No, die. God, what? But I healed. What killed me? I healed. Oh, God, what? But I. I don't even know what happened. Nope. Okay. Gotta go. Ape shit. Die. Did I get him? Oh, you little fucker, where are you? Okay. I like how they were just minding their own business when I killed them. No. Damn it! God, that's annoying. Okay, you know what? You know, when the lock doesn't work, I argue that's just as infuriating. Ready to install, yes, I know, thank you. Got him. So where are the swords supposed to be?
Thank you.
Anyone tell me where these swords are supposed to be? I have no idea what I'm doing, honestly. I don't know where I'm going, where I even am. Really don't want to fight that guy right now. Okay, let's go ahead and do it. Okay. Use it, use it. Okay, he wasn't too bad. Of course he explodes on death. Why wouldn't he? Okay. There's one of the swords. How do I get back there? You know what I gotta do? I gotta survive this. Long enough to get that thing turned around. But I think he has it to spawn. Oh god. Damn it! Fuck! Piss! Shit! Fuck! Oh, you! Where the hell do you even come from?
Oh,
Come on! I think this is the last one. Nope, there's one over there. Okay, that was not infinite. Then why is this thing so damn slow? I guess it's just to give you time to get to it.
Skeletons. Never even break a sweat against skeletons.
Shut up. How do I get out? Oh, there's a... How do I get that? Like that, apparently. Right, explodes at the end. Need one more. And there it is, which means it'll be this direction. No. Because that's just going to loop back around to the other end. Is there another button over here? Yep. Probably gonna be, is there gonna be another enemy gauntlet? Or can I just go pick this one up? Come on. I see what I gotta do. I see what needs to be done. I know, little dude, hold on. Oh wait, no, I see. This one is a puzzle. The other one was a gauntlet. Oh, fuck you! That was my fault. Hit the wrong button. I know, little dude. I know. Come feed up, little dude, my little bro. Okay. That's it, go eat up. The camera's a little screwy. Eat up, little bird. Little critter, eat up. Oh, no, I see what I need to do. That'll kill it, setting it off up there. Okay. And now, it'll set the crystal off. I can puzzle! I can puzzle. Come on if you want. I killed your brother. Maybe it was your sister. I don't know. I don't know these bugs. An angelic artifact. Wolfang can make use of that. No! I hit the dodge button! Oh, I lucked out and the door's open. Okay, okay. Door's open, let's get going. You die already? I know you're skeletons, so you're kind of already dead, but go re-die. Seriously. And the final sword. Let's go put this where it belongs. Ah, damn it. No getting out of this one. I always got to kill him anyway, so. I'm leaving. Fuck you guys. Nope. Shit. Nope. No, 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 no. No. I. Nope. Shit. Okay. Oh, don't make me go fight through all that again, please. Just let me Thank you.
That's all the answers. Really? When the master battles moves to the master hall, so we can create a massive bridge to the exit. You can use our way out.
You don't have to be mean about it.
Actually, I do.
Shit! Getting really sick of these enemies that block my attacks. That's just... You cannot block a whip! You cannot block a whip. You cannot block a whip. You can't block a whip. You can't block a whip. You cannot block a whip. And when will this game fucking load? Jesus! There's too many enemies to deal with. Okay? Just don't. Oh. You die! Hey, camera, you want to lock on the fucking enemy? Jesus! Christ. Do not want to deal with the big guy. I just want to get around back to that bridge that I don't even know how to get to. No!
monstrous. Easy. Do you hear it? This is not what we seek. Let us carry on.
Wait. The Maker.
You owe him nothing.
I know. I want him to owe me. Easy, child. Easy. I can lead you to others like you. Humans. Won't that be nice?
Not a human. Demon children. Didn't see that coming. This way. Right there. Now where? Oh, really? Where am I going from here? There's something I'm missing. Really? What where am I supposed to be going from here? Damn it! Where am I going? Yeah, I gotta keep going up. But I'm not getting any direction. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Ah, okay, you know, making that a little bit more clear to see would have been nice. That's all I'm saying.
Good evening. This will be fun for both of us. As you will.
Okay.
Do make sure they scream, husband.
Shut up. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Darksiders 3 as I continue through whatever this the hell I'm doing down here. But until then, I'm the Dark Seraph, signing off.